Kelloggs pioneered the first color magazine ad in 1906. Today, they own over 40% of the global cereal market share. Start something.
In 1911, Palmolive marketed their soap as luxury, making it more desirable than other soaps. Today, the company's worth $9.2 billion. Start somewhere.
Want to see more? Subscribe to our channels or go to our website to see how Content Laundry can help you. And please, like us on our socials.